Good evening, I'm Jameson Dickhouse, a trumpeter with the YHC Jazz Band. For our next number, Moon River is a song composed by Henry Mancini. It received an Academy Award for Best Original Song for its performance by Audrey Hepburn in the movie Breakfast at Tiffany's. It also won Mancini the 1962 Grammy Award for Record of the Year. Our version of Moon River is set up in a jazz waltz. It will feature Ella Casey on the saxophone, Mary Braun on marimba, and Anthony Stevenson on clarinet. Please enjoy Moon River. Sonny Rollins. It's a popular jazz standard in the style of Brazilian samba. The tune is based on the traditional Bahamian folk song, Sponge Your Money. It was released on Rollins' 1956 album, Saxophone Colossus. It will feature Leah Harp on the clarinet and Mary Braun on the marimba. Please enjoy St. Thomas. Thank you. shows John. Now, not any John can play jazz like Coltrane can. So on this next number, we'll be showing you Coltrane's Blue Train, which is a slow-burning, simmering blues from the Semenio album of the same name. It will feature Ella Casey on the alto saxophone and Alvin McQueen on the tuba. Please enjoy Blue Train. Jazz standard, How High the Moon, it remains one of the most popular and frequently performed jazz bebop tunes. This number will feature myself on trumpet and Ella Casey on the alto saxophone. Please enjoy Ornithology, and thanks again for coming out to support the YHC Jazz Band. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.